Bombshell in the city of Lawrence, armed guards standing at City Hall there. John Atwater joining us live. And John, we expect this to get heated today.
Yeah, it certainly could, Bianca. Police have been here all night, and if you see outside City Hall here, there's a police officer outside. There are even more standing guard inside over the ballots here at City Hall, and they are here because this race was decided by just 60 votes. Now, Lawrence Mayor William Lantigua's challenger, City Councilor Dan Rivera, is claiming victory this morning. Of course, the controversy in the Lantigua administration has been endless. The mayor's been the subject of federal and state corruption investigations. He's admitted guilt to campaign finance irregularities. Three of his close political associates have been indicted, and he survived two recall attempts. Now, election results show Rivera with 50.2% of the vote to Lantigua's 49.8%. Lantigua has not conceded the race, and it's not clear if there will be a recount later this morning. We are live in Lawrence this morning. John Atwater, WCVB News.